Hey guys, my name is David Kwan, and welcome to a series of videos where I talk about video games and the way they tell stories. Each of these videos in the playlist will feature a specific game or game series, and the way they, the methods they utilize to tell their stories, and my thoughts on that. You know, why I think that method works on some aspects. Why some of the aspects that might doesn't work with that kind of methods. My thoughts on the story as a whole. So obviously, this is going to be a spoiler-filled series. And each of these videos will feature pretty significant games. A lot of them you'll be familiar with. Half-Life, BioShock, Metal Gear Solid, Final Fantasy. A lot of these games you're going to be totally familiar with. But I just want to do an analysis of how these games tell their stories. What they use cutscenes, of course, or they use first-person perspective. You know, all these different methods, and all these different game series have their little nuances to the ways they tell stories. And storytelling in video games is an interesting thing. It's not a medium where a story is just told to you, or you just read the story and you just get it. It's a medium where you are interacting. And so, because of that interactivity of the consumer, of the player, the video game industry has a lot of options at their fingertips to make it feel like you are the participant in that story, or something to that nature. And you know, just talking about games and specific about gun story. Now, on the more general discussion of, you know, cutscenes versus using gameplay as a method of storytelling, that is pretty much a general theme of storytelling in games that discussion you'll find almost every time we talk about story in games. That discussion will be there in every single one of these videos. Me personally, as a general rule, I actually don't mind the use of cutscenes that much, but we'll discuss further on with each specific game. And of course, you know, when we talk about cutscenes, games like Final Fantasy XIII, of course, but games like Metal Gear Solid 4, which is infamous for that, will be in this discussion. So you can definitely expect that to be one of the videos. But that is pretty much my playlist, just my thoughts on it. So let's get this discussion going, and click the link to the next video in this playlist, which is going to be talking about Half-Life and Half-Life 2 and Half-Life 2 Episode 1 and 2 and the way they tell their stories and what I think about that.